Hello and welcome to newbeginning.com. If you are a solopreneur and looking to scale your business, you are in the right place. I'm Sue and I have been a solopreneur most of my life, so I do understand what challenges solopreneurs go through. They are working so hard for their family, but most of the time their friends, family, they don't understand them. Their friends are generally having so-called regular jobs and they also don't understand why you're working so hard. Family doesn't understand, friend doesn't understand. Most solopreneurs don't even see second year in their business. And those who see second year, they don't see fifth year in the business. I was bedridden a few years back, miraculously received a healthy bonus life. I don't want to go into details of that story, but after recovery, I really thought it is a bonus life. From that point on, I just wanted to dedicate my life for solopreneurs, because I have been a solopreneur, I do understand their challenges. So it is my passion, my dream to provide various kinds of resources for solopreneurs. And that is how it got started. I want solopreneurs to follow their dream, live the life they always wanted to live. And that's why we strive to provide various kinds of resources. That's why I started blogging, podcasting, live training. All these are free resources. Question and answer on various business topics, on social media, business training, on YouTube, subscriber only, new resources every week. All these are free resources, but we also have value added resources like e-courses at the DIY prices, but they are offering you done with you kind of quality service, because I provide all kinds of live trainings, joint venture community where you can borrow someone else's audience and you can grow really fast into your business. Branding hub by our sister company, My New Beginning. Every possible resource I just want to give to solopreneur. And if you feel something is missing, please tell me, I'll add. Focus on many vital areas like health, mindset, building confidence. So many things, because Steve Jobs' last write-up really inspired me, because that was full of regrets. Means he was quite famous and he achieved great success in one area, but he missed in so many other areas. I don't want solopreneurs to go through the same challenges. So we have resources even in the health mindset, building confidence, and there are so many other areas. And if you want any more, I will add. Sure, means I will look forward to, I'll strive to provide various kinds of resources. So join the newbeginning.family and let us grow together. Every Monday, I send out a new resource only to our email subscribers. Every Friday, 2 p.m., we have live sessions on various channels. So just stay tuned, join our family and become part of our family. Let's grow together. Stay tuned for all the latest updates. Thank you. Let's get started. We are talking about insights into launch details. We are talking exclusively how to launch your programs and become very, very prosperous. I had done many programs and trainings and courses on launching. This is condensed training on launch. So this is like a combining 3-4 courses into just 10-15 minutes, and you will get the gist. Before starting any project, I want to pray to God. If you don't believe in God, you know there is a higher source. So just want to pray that let this presentation go smoothly. Let people get the information what they were looking for and achieve all the transformation they want in their life and become very, very prosperous. That is what my prayer to you, my prayer to everyone. And that is how we start any project, any presentation, any worthy cause kind of work. Yes. Now, what are we talking? We are talking about the high converting online sales page. Again, I have done various programs on sales page. Long sales page, video sales page, intermediate sales page, short sales page, all kinds of sales pages. But many times, people don't have time to go through all those. So this is the condensed training about sales page. Sales page is you working when you are sleeping. It's working for you. It's your image. It's your brand. It shows what you are. It conveys your message. So it is very, very important to have
very high converting good sales page. That is your image online, offline, everywhere. It is portrayed everywhere. So it is really good to have a high converting sales page. So let's get started over there. What are the key components for the sales page? So we will decide, because we have to give comprehensive information. Comprehensive doesn't mean wordy. Comprehensive means the complete information. When you are creating your course, you know everything in it. And you assume other people will know. But no, it doesn't happen, because we have to tell them. The information is not conveyed by osmosis. We have to tell them that this all information is there. So we have to write all the key features like benefits, pricing, value, structure, feature, personal story. Yes, personal story to tell how you got started, what struggles you had, so that they know that even you went through all those challenges. Testimonials. Yes, testimonials are important, because they may not be able to relate to you. Surprise, surprise. But they will relate to someone from the testimonials. And if you don't have testimonials, offer your course at beta pricing, at discounted or even free. And tell them, okay, review my course and give me the honest feedback. Good or bad, anything means good or constructive. It's good, because good you can use for case study, testimonials. Constructive, you can use for improvement. After improvement, you send it to them, tell them review and give me the testimonial again, and then they will tell you. So hopefully this time it is good, and again, you can use their testimonial on your sales page. It is very, very important, because they will relate to somebody. The more testimonials, more social proof you get for your course or any digital product, it's very, very important. Those are the key elements. Your story, that is because they will take decision from their heart, and your story will touch their heart. Everybody has struggles. They may not have exactly the same struggles, but still they can relate to you. Make sure the benefits, the transformation, what they will be getting through the e-course, because the transformation is very, very important. That is what you are promising them, right? The transformation, the higher, longer the course, the bigger the course, the more the price, the more transformation it should bring to their life, right? That is so, so important. So that's why the comprehensive information is so important, and you have to provide that on your sales page. Yes, and generally you will see the high ticket sales means offers, they have longer sales page, because they have to give more information. And something like a low ticket or a no-brainer offer can have small one. Build a professional landing page. Yes, you are in business, so it is very important to have a professional landing page. If you don't have time to design a professional landing page, make sure to hire somebody. My slides are done by my VA. She does amazing job. Really means absolutely beautiful job. But if you don't have time or expertise, you can hire anywhere. You can hire on Fiverr, freelancer.com. There are various sites. Or you can have a VA. You can have hourly VA, part-time VA, full-time VA. Yeah, I have full-time VA because I have a lot of work. But make sure to have proper call to action in every section, because when they take decision, they need to see the call to action, because they don't want to keep on going around and looking for a call to action. If you give them any hard time, they will change their decision so fast, and you don't want that to happen, right? Make it very easy and convenient for them. So have call to action in every section. So landing page or sales page. Engage the visitors so that they will go through the sales page fully, because if it doesn't appeal them, if it is boring, why would they go to the next section? Encourage enrollment. Yeah, means if you have attractive sales page and landing page, yeah, that will encourage them, because they will be interested and they will make their decision from their heart and they will justify with their head. They will justify with their logic. But it's better to have a professional sales page, because you are in business. You are not actually just killing time over here, right? You are not just throwing spaghetti on the wall. No, you are here in the business. So show your professional image. Use the copy templates. The templates are so easy, because they give you the navigation, they give the outline, they give the format. So you just have the format. So for headline also, there is a formula. Just use the formula. Then it tells you have nice image. Then you can list their pains, problems, challenges, what mistakes they are doing, and how your course is a solution. Then list all the elements in your course, what is there. List your bio, then also list your guarantee, list FAQ, because those are also important. FAQs take care of all the objections. So all these elements, and when you have the templates, very easy to follow. Now I have a membership coming up, New Beginning Success Tribe. We will have all these templates. We have Canva templates. We also have doc templates. We also have system.io templates. There are so many templates. Many platforms have their templates. I don't know which platform you are using, Kajabi or WordPress. All those Elementor, all they have templates. But we have Canva and Doc, which can be applicable for any platform. And just take the templates and get started. So your journey will be very easy, simple. You will save your time, money and energy, and it will be faster. It will give consistency for all your courses, so that you will create your genuine brand, so that when people come for any of your courses or any of your digital products sales page, they will see it's you. So there will be uniformity. So just use template. It will save a lot of time and money and energy. And you can even outsource. If you want, you can create your own template and keep on using the same template for all your other elements. Just make sure that these templates are... You know email template, but you know there are templates for everything. Templates, basically, they just give you the structure. And focus on essentials. While creating your sales page, you may seem it's a daunting and it's an overwhelming task. But prioritize essential information and focus on getting your course in front of potential students. Remember, your sales page is a work in progress. So you can refine and optimize based on the feedback and conversion rates. It's always, don't go for perfection, go for progress. Don't go for perfection, go for excellence. Because every time you want to launch, you think, oh, okay, this can be better, this can be better, this can be better. And you may never launch. I have many mentors and I spoke to so many, and almost everybody told me, you know, my first product was not as good as you see right now. But if I hadn't created the first product, I wouldn't have gone up to the 9th or 10th version of that product. So it's better to go and get started. And many times people relate to imperfection, because there is a case study done that someone hired a video photographer and they did a video and it was really perfect. And the same video they did on iPhone. And the video they did on iPhone got more views and more likes than the perfect video which they posted. Because people could relate the imperfection. Because when they saw the perfect video, they thought, oh, that's too much. I cannot do it. But imperfect video, yeah. They say, okay, I can do this. I can do this. So you can relate to them. You gave them hope. You gave them encouragement. And that's how even other people will get started. So just get started and don't keep on postponing because you want to do it better, better, better. Then you will procrastinate and then you will never start. Yeah, I know one of my friends, she has a wait list going on for 7 months. And people may forget why they even signed for that wait list. 7 months means all the momentum is gone. Why do you want to do that? It's better to get started and basically do your work, bring your product in front of the universe and they will appreciate your effort. You do your part and rest, just leave it to the universe. It will take care of you. You do your part, you do your part of creation and promotion. So following all these steps and focusing on creating a compelling and informative sales page, you will be well on your way to driving conversions and selling your online course successfully. Don't try to be perfect, okay? Don't hold yourself back. Start with the basic. And then keep on tweaking and changing as you go. You will improve. You will be better. So, part 2, a step-by-step guide to success for your online course launch. Launching your course successfully requires careful planning and execution. To ensure a seamless and effective launch, it is needed. So create a detailed launch plan. Don't leave your launch to chance. Develop a comprehensive plan outlining all tasks to be completed before, during, and after the launch. That is also very important. Assign deadlines. Let these deadlines be hard deadlines. And allocate resources to each task to stay organized and on track. It is so important. If anyone means more than one person working on the project, it's better to be organized. Otherwise, if one person is creating chaos, no other person can follow and it is a lot of waste of time and money and energy. And it is not fun. If you follow the standard operating systems, it will be fun. You will enjoy working on the project. So make sure stay organized and stay on track. Yeah, so that is what even actually I am telling my team members. Be organized because that is how we will scale. We are looking to hire more people. But if we are not organized, we won't be able to hire new people. Prepare your course launch materials and systems. Set up all necessary content, systems, automation well in advance of your launch date. This includes creating marketing materials, building your email list, configuring tools for course delivery. By preparing ahead of time, you can focus on engaging with potential students during the launch. So, you will focus on the more important thing when your all other things are in place. That is so important. You can prioritize the main things. The main things means basically are the learners and they are your students. Those are the main things. And all other things when they are in place, you can focus on your students during launch. And That means everything, even your social media and everything. Yeah, build and engage your audience well ahead of time. For a month or two, you have to create a buzz. You are giving birth to a baby, right? So this is your baby. Your digital product, your e-course is your baby. I don't know whether you have kids or not, but when someone is expecting so much of births, right? So much of engagement. And of course, here you don't wait for 9 months, but for a month or two, make sure everyone around you, they are aware what you are bringing to this world, what you are bringing to life. It is so important. You can do that through with live streams, free content offerings, pre-selling spots in your course. And that's how actually we have a wait list for our membership, New Beginning Success Tribe. And we are creating the buzz. So when it is ready, it's already loaded with thousands of dollars worth of digital products. And we are actually increasing the curiosity of our audience, and we will be announcing the launch very soon, just within few weeks. And we also have a MRR success coming up, that is Master Resell Right courses, where someone can take those courses and white label them and launch themselves and keep 100% of profit. And we are providing every possible help for that. We are setting up their systems, sales funnel, and everything. So, what is the irresistible offer over here? For our membership, we have a free beta testing. So, you can join our membership for a month, access all our thousands of dollars worth of resources, and at the end of the month, give us your honest feedback. And for Master Resell Right, our offer is we launch your digital business in a day so that you can see the profit within a week when you follow the strategies we recommend. And it is proven strategy, proven system. We can tell you case studies after case studies who have used those systems and have become highly, highly profitable. Yeah, there are case studies, they made even millions in their first quarter. So let's not go up to that, but there are other case studies, they made like 4K within their first week. So all those things are coming up, and limited time offer, it can be evergreen also, because it's not necessary you have to open the cart and close the cart. Evergreen, you can say, yeah, I have a limited offer that you can do flash sell. And it is really important, because many times psychology tells people may not buy immediately, because many times you go to Amazon and you put the things, buy it later. But if Amazon has some special deal, today only we have some 20% discount, then all these things which were buy later, they just come into the cart and you shop them, because you don't want to lose all the special deals, right? And bonuses, they should be complementary to your course. For example, if you have a course on YouTube, make a bonus that how you can outsource your video creation. Because that will take care of the objection of people who say, I don't have time or expertise in creating videos. Or you can have a bonus like how to create a faceless videos if someone says that I have a radio voice. What they are saying, radio voice, means I don't have face for the video. So create your bonuses which are complementary to your e-course. And you will succeed really, really big time. Yeah, highlight its value. Means the value is so much, and you are adding so much of value. That's why your course is Your course is highly priced than courses available at Udemy or Coursera, because all those special magic points what you are providing, those platforms are not providing all those magic touch points, but you are providing those. So just make sure you are using all those bonuses properly. You are giving them discounts. Discounts can be anything, fast action discount and percentage discount or flat off or whatever. It's up to you. And 24 hour only or 48 hour, it depends on you. You decide. It's your business. I'm just giving you the guideline, but you are the boss. Announce your course and launch across multiple channels. Yeah, means if all the channels are available, why do you want to stay only to one channel? You don't leave any stone unturned. Make sure you try every possible way. Launch through email, launch through social media, your website, and all other relevant channels. Yeah, if you have budget, go for paid ads or even guesting on podcast so that you can borrow other people's audiences. Ensure your messaging is clear, because if the message is confusing, nobody will take action, because then they will think, I don't know what she's selling. Yesterday she was talking this, today she's talking this. So confused mind doesn't take any action. Make sure your message is clear, compelling, and includes a call to action prompting viewers to enroll. Because we are actually heart-centered entrepreneurs. We just want to give, 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 give. And when we forget to do the call to action. Yeah, but you are giving so much of education. And after that, if you don't tell them what to do next, it is not fair, right? You are not serving them. So make sure you are doing proper call to action and all the channels. Means basically, don't leave any stone unturned. Whatever way, whichever way you can promote your course, your digital product, you do it. Yeah, means many times I heard my mentors saying that during their launch, they send emails every day, sometimes even twice a day. So people who are interested, they are getting more information. And people who are not interested, they won't open it. And even if I register for anyone's workshop or webinar, I expect them to send a reminder email. And it is to the service to send a reminder email. And it is not just too much, because if someone registered for your webinar, so they want more information. So it is not bad, or you are not annoying them, or you are not hurting them when you send a reminder email. So you do your part and just understand you are serving them, you are helping them, and that is your goal, right? Utilize a launch checklist to ensure nothing falls through the cracks. I have checklist available for everything. I have checklist available for webinar launch, challenge launch, or whatever kind of launches. I have checklist available. I don't know what kind of launch you are doing, but if you want the checklist, please contact me and I will make those checklists available to you, because it was really not looking good on the slides. Slides were not readable when I was putting all those huge, comprehensive, long checklists. And there are so many kinds of checklists because checklists are different for each launch. So you contact me and I will make that checklist available to you. Keep all the launch-related tasks and deadlines with a comprehensive checklist. Yes. So following these steps and staying diligent to your planning and execution, you will be well positioned for a successful online course launch. Remember, preparation is a key. Remember, even if you have a $0 launch, still it is better than non-launching, okay? Because you have data that can be analyzed and then you can know. And that is what we will be talking about. A comprehensive checklist and calendar for your course launch. Launching your online course is an exciting journey, but it requires careful planning and meticulous execution. To ensure a successful launch and post-launch strategy, consider utilizing comprehensive checklist and calendar. Stay organized and on track. It is so important to be organized. Even if you are a solopreneur, of course it is important, but it is even more important when you have more people on your team. And when you are organized, it becomes very easy to scale and grow the business. So just imagine your business is already making $1 million. So how will you perform? How you will be organized, and how are you going to execute all those things? So mentally, if you think that way, then you will take action accordingly. Then you will achieve your goal eventually. But if everything is chaotic and nobody knows what is happening and any file anywhere, nothing is properly organized, nothing in proper folder, it's not helping anyone. The post-launch activities are really, really important. And I'm starting a webinar, so I was attending so many trainings on webinar. And everybody said that the most sale comes on the last hour of the webinar promotion. So if someone gives the promotion for the webinar price available only for 48 hours, then the 80 to 90% of sale happens in the last 2 hours. Because people just keep on thinking, they keep on postponing. And so that's why majority of the sale happens only because of the follow-up emails. So just don't launch and forget everyone. Follow-up is the most business happens over there. And that's true for any business. Previously, I was into network marketing. There also they trained us. Yeah, follow-up is the most important thing. So, and those actually rules are applicable in any kind of business. So don't forget your post-launch activities. So following with leads with additional sales, gathering feedback, scheduling next launch, any kind of follow-up. Follow-up is very, very important. That will maximize the success. I don't know the exact number, but I heard various numbers. The most number I heard that you have to follow up like 7 times to get some action to happen. And see, means you are contacting them 7 times. That means they are not annoyed by you, okay? They are just preoccupied or something or other. That's why they are postponing their decision. And yeah, brain generally doesn't like to take any decision. They just like to postpone. So it is quite common human nature. But you don't fail short on follow-up. Make sure you follow up. Post-launch activities are so, so important. And how many follow-up emails? Yeah, generally last day, I think people send like 2 to 4 emails. Especially last couple of hours, like 2 to 3 emails. Yeah, people send because it seems to be working. And hey, if something is working, why change? Just follow that. When someone is giving you the success formula, just use that. And you maximize your success. And just keep on having the momentum in your course, in your launch, or whatever means. Not necessarily course or any digital product or anything. Or even just membership, anything. You are launching anything, just follow up. Automate whatever you can. whatever. And email automation is so important so that when you are occupied doing your things, you don't forget. And so the follow-up emails are, if they are already pre-planned and set up, it is so important. That will give the smooth experience for your students and frees up your valuable time, right? So follow-up for continued success. So here I'm talking about different follow-up. So what about the people who didn't join your challenge? What about the people who didn't come for your webinar? Follow up them. Because many times people keep on attending these webinars and workshops and they take a decision maybe after 4 or 5 times attending the workshop. So it's very, very important to follow up. Just keep them in the loop. Your this launch is done. I don't know when is your next launch coming. Is it coming next month or next quarter or next year? Make sure you contact the people who didn't buy during your previous launch. It is very, very important. You never know. Even I wanted to set up my affiliate system. I have been attending his webinar for a long, long time. But I joined after some time. No, don't stop here. Schedule your next launch. Tell me, when is your next launch coming? As I said before, is it coming next month? Is it coming next quarter? Or is it coming next year? Or if you have evergreen, then when is your flash sale coming up? Let me know. Yeah, most people I heard, they don't like math. I think 80-90% of people don't like math. But you are in your business, you need to know numbers. You need to know numbers. That's how you can optimize. You know your metrics. You know which channel provide you how much of traffic and what is your conversion rate. You need to know all your numbers so that you can improve. Because if you don't have data, or even if you have data and if you don't analyze, how can you improve? How can you make it better? So it is very critical to know your number and so that you can refine. So using the course launch list and calendar, yeah, you are all ready to go and launch your course. Stay organized, stay focused, and keep striving for success. Your journey as a solopreneur is just beginning. With the right tools and strategy, the possibilities are endless. You will live your ideal life, dream life, the way you always wanted. You deserve it. You work so hard. Now, you have to play hard, right? That is what we do. We work hard and we play hard. We follow our dream. My dream is to travel. And now I travel a lot with my family, with my husband, with my kids. And just loving it. I don't know what is your dream, but whatever your dream is, I just want you to achieve it. I want you to fulfill it. Yeah, and this is the prosperity tip I promised. Every time I want to give at least one prosperity tip. And you are on this earth, not everyone is going to be your friend. You cannot control whether other people will be your friend or not, other friends or not. But you be your own friend. That you can control, right? You be your own friend and you love yourself. When you love yourself, you can love others. And I started using the simple tricks like in the morning when I get up, I look in the mirror and I say, I love you. And initially, it was very hard for me to say because I was remembering myself how I looked like a decade back and now I don't look exactly the same. So I was very critical of myself. But then I said, okay, if I don't love myself, how can I love others? And I started looking in the mirror and I started saying, I love you, I love you, I love you. My day started really on a different way, different food, and it really helped me progress. Now, I want to give you a second tip. Hey, I always promise one tip and I give two tips. Hey, that's my nature, right? So, second tip means activate your brain. Do something uncomfortable, because as an entrepreneur, you have to do lots of uncomfortable things. So, brush your teeth with your left hand if your right hand is prominent. Yeah, just activate your brain. Do something uncomfortable. If you are sitting on the floor, fold your legs in a different way. Just do something uncomfortable, because as an entrepreneur, you have to do lots of things that are not comfortable. But you don't have choice. You have to do them, right? Especially for a solopreneur. Once you make a lot of money, you can delegate those things. But right now, you have to do, right? So it's really important. Do these two things. In the morning, when you wake up, look in the mirror. Tell yourself, you are the best. You are God's creation. I love you. You are going to help lots of people. You are going to do great. That is how I start my day. And when I tell myself and the universe, this is how I want the day to go, and the day goes that way. Yeah, because you are sowing the seed. You are seeing the sowing the seed of the prosperity, and you are controlling it. So I want you to be prosperous. Solopreneurs, they suffer a lot. They work really hard. Their family doesn't understand. Their friends don't understand. So that's why you understand yourself, right? So we are having a membership, New Beginning Success Tribe, a membership with comprehensive resources. You can join for free as a beta tester and let us know how the membership is. And we want your feedback so that we can improve, and you will have access to thousands and thousands of dollars worth of resources. Yes, so it is a win-win situation, right? So you get that community and we get feedback. Please seize the opportunity, okay? Again, it is the limited time. Yeah, I told you so. I have to use my psychology, right? The whatever I taught you, I have to put it in practice, right? That is what I am doing. Seize the opportunity right now. We have the waitlist open. Join the waitlist and get access to thousands of dollars worth of resources for free for a month. And at the end, we just have, yeah, the feedback. And this is the MRR, that's Mastery Select Courses. We do everything for you. We do done with you package. We will do done for you package so that you can launch your business in a day. And if you promote properly, as we tell you, you become prosperous within a week. And sure, you can do it. Many people have done it. If they have done it, why can't you? We have an affiliate program. You can earn 50% commission. Yeah, we care. We care at newbeginning.com. We care for you. Contact us. We will reply you back. Next time, we'll be talking about launching your evergreen course so that you can make money in sleep, or you can say you can make money while living your dream, while living your life. Yes, that is what I want. I want solopreneurs to have success in each and every area. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And may God bless you abundantly. Thank you.